This week on NCTV, a local author gets her first book published. Plus, after waiting for more than a year, a high school baseball program finally gets to take the field again. You can watch both stories each day at 6:30 in the morning and at 12:30 in the afternoon. You can also tune in at 5 and 9 on Monday and Wednesday evenings. Only on NCTV, your best source for local stories about local people.